Hi, I'm Bianca, with more computer news you can use. What's the difference between bits and bytes?
Aren't they the same thing?
Let's find out. A bit is a one or a zero. Information is put into a computer's memory as ones and zeros. Because only two numerals are used, zero and one, the number system is called binary. To write a binary number, we start on the right with the ones place. Next to the left comes the twos place, then the fours place, and so on. 110 in a binary is the same as the decimal number 6.
What about a byte?
A byte is 8 bits long, where each bit fills a place in an 8-digit binary number. One byte can stand for a letter or other character. To learn more, visit our website. Until next time, I'm Bianca, with cool computer news you can use.